confess, Father, I confess, 'cause I've been living wrong. Yo, what's up, Buffet 2? It's your boy T-U-S-K out to the day, Mr. Flow So Good. Y'all already know Buffet 2 back with you guys with another YouTube video. For those of y'all that are new to the channel, please do make sure to click that red button and subscribe before you leave. Ensuring to click the bell next to that red button, because that's what makes sure that YouTube does notify you every time we upload a video. Now, the saying that says that all good things come to an end seems to be a saying that a lot of us don't like to hear, but it seems to hold true in a lot of situations that we see actually happen in real life. For those of you guys that don't know what I'm talking about, earlier today I was scrolling down my Twitter only to find out that the Wrecking Crew has made an announcement to say that three of their members, which is Echo, Flame and Mello, are no longer part of the crew. There's what they came out and said. They said, "Please understand, we are not associated with them niggas no more." At Echo, TWC, La Flama say, at Tabiso, "Niggas, it's been real." Now, when I first read that tweet, I actually first thought that this was actually fake, okay? And the reason I actually felt like it was fake, it was because it was so abrupt, first of all. And secondly, it's actually very surprising to me that, you know, members of the crew would actually no longer be part of the crew, but it seems like all of them are somehow surprised at this decision, which kind of tells me that either this is fake or the rest of the members of the crew just chose to move on and not actually tell these three guys that, okay, you guys are no longer part of the crew. However, having given it enough thought, I've come to the idea that it's very possible that it's actually true. And the reason for that is the Wrecking Crew is not known to actually come out and announce things, for example, or use publicity stunts to actually, you know, push their music and things like that. So it would be a very new thing if they came out and actually fool people and say, look man, this thing is over, or okay, some of us are no longer part of the crew, and you know, it was actually not true, they were actually playing around with their fans. It's not something that, you know, they're known for doing, first of all. And there has been rumors for a while that there was actually problems between them, with some of them coming to clarify a few days back, basically saying the crew will never break up. And since those rumors have been there, and some of the stuff that Aries has been tweeting about, you know, maybe some of us didn't want it enough, you know, look at how few of us are now left, it kind of tells you that there is a huge possibility that they were having some problems within the crew, and maybe they eventually decided that, you know what, it's better for us to part ways. Regardless of whether this is true or not, man, if Flame, Echo and Tabiso have obviously parted ways with the crew, I'm not worried as much, you know, given the fact that, you know, they seem to have a level head. Their careers, you know, have already been kickstarted. You know, they've already built up a fan base in the South African hip hop industry. And that being the case, you know, their careers will continue to flourish. You know, the industry says a lot of good things about Flame. You know, generally, you know, there's nobody who is more positive, from what I hear from a lot of people in the industry, who has more of a positive attitude, who has, you know, positive energy about him more than Flame is. And, you know, the Wrecking Crew, I'm sure, will also remain the Wrecking Crew. They'll probably still be doing well. You know, Reese also has a level head, is doing well right now, probably has the Sway Five Fingers coming up. So I'm not worried about either one of them, Buffet 2. But y'all leave me your comments in the comment section, letting me know what you think about this. What do you guys think of the Wrecking Crew coming out to announce that three of their members are no longer part of the crew? Do you guys think it's true? Do you guys think it's not true? What do you guys think is causing it? Leave me your comments down below, man. Make sure to subscribe, clicking the bell next to that red button. Awesome.
Now, wait. Emma Billy, I know you want to go, but click that red button and subscribe and put some respect on a younger name, man. Awesome.